this is Prince Williams, and he's in to have the crown jewels taken away.